It's never too late to embark on that fitness journey because every day is a chance to get fit and healthy. So welcome back to another session of Metabeats.
This week we're going to focus on your chest, your back, your glutes, your legs, your quads, pretty much the whole body. So I hope you guys are ready because we are. If you guys are ready, let's warm up.
Here are the exercises. Jumping jacks, seal jacks, straight leg kicks, and reverse lunge with rotation.
Get ready to start the workout.
Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
For our very first workout, we're gonna target your glutes, your legs, your hamstrings, your calves, pretty much the whole body.
These are the movements. High knees, forward-backward squat walks, squat lunge shuffles, alternating forward lunges and side squats, alternating forward lunges and side squats with jump, lateral squat walks, and lateral squat walks with jump.
Let's begin your 4-minute workout.
Let's start off with high knees. From the high knees, we're going to do our first movement. It's a forward, backward squat walk.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And switch to a forward and backward squat walk. And from here, we're going to switch to a squat lunge shuffle. To activate the glutes even more, try to stay lower. Switch to high knees. Transition to alternating forward lunges and side squats. This is a compound movement that burns a lot of calories. From here, transition to an alternating forward lunge and side squat with a jump. Adding a jump always adds extra calories that you burn. And transition again to high knees. And transition to lateral squat walks. From here, transition to lateral squat walks with a jump. And we go back to high knees. From high knees, we're going back to do a forward squat walk. Switch back to a forward and backward squat walk.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
Now we're gonna transition to a squat lunge shuffle. And we're transitioning back again to the alternating forward lunges and side squats. Now get ready to add a jump to the exact same movement. We're almost done, and now we're going to do lateral squat walks. And we're going to finish off with lateral squat walks with a jump.
If you guys enjoy that, I hope you're ready for workout number 2. Okay guys, welcome back to Metabeats. Now we're going to do an ab and core workout. Let me show you the exercises. So assume a crunch position like this. First exercise we're gonna do twisting toe touches. It goes like this. Do a crunch position, then you're gonna go try to touch your shoe, then go to the other side. Back and forth for 2 counts each. That's the first exercise. After that, we're going to do what we call an active rest. The active rest we're gonna be doing for this workout is basically regular crunches. So it's gonna go something like this. Down and up, down, up, down and up, down and up. That's exercise number 2 or our active rest. For exercise number 3, we're going to do M crunches. Put your hands together and we're going to go from the side, crunch, return, go to the middle, return, go to the other side, return, back to the middle, side and to the side, and that's it. Okay, for our next exercise, we're going to do double leg crunches. Basically, you straighten both legs, put your hands on the floor, and then lift it up and down, feeling the crunch here on your abdominal muscles. Okay, our last exercise, we're gonna lift your legs up, and we're gonna kick it towards the sky. Make sure to press down on the floor, then lift your hips up, and go towards the sky. Ready, set, up, kick. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that's it guys, those are our exercises for ab and core workout. Let's get ready to start. Six, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2.
Good job, MJ, keep it up.
7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good job, guys. Keep it up. Fire those abs. Tapping your core. Activate your glutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can do this, MJ. Keep it up. Keep it up, pushing the floor. That's it, hang in there. Keep going. Keep going. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep it up, girls. Tighten those core muscles. Make sure you feel every movement. Good. Don't forget to breathe. Keep it up. You're doing good, MJ. exhale and push. Push. Higher.
Fight.
Come on, everybody. Up. Good. Going. Keep going. Almost there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Keep it up, guys. Feel the tension in your abdominals. Good job, MJ. That's it, guys. Keep going. Almost done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep going, girls. Keep it up, guys. Lower back stays on the floor. Focus. Movement is coming from your abdominal muscles, not from your neck. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Doing good. Good.
Good.
Higher. Higher. Come on, MJ. Up. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Almost there.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good job, girls.
Two more workouts to go. Hang in there, don't go anywhere. Metabeats will be right back.
Good job, guys. After that intense core and ab workout, two more to go. I hope you guys are ready.
These are the exercises. Shuffle, skip rope, heel jack, low jog, high knees, side-to-side skip ropes, butt kicks, forward and backward skip rope, straight arm shuffle, single leg hops, straight arm double shuffle, capoeira, skiers single leg jump, touch the floor skiers, lateral lunges, ducking lateral lunges. Let's begin your Metabeats workout. Okay guys, this is workout number 3, side to side shuffles. And we're switching to imaginary skip rope. Now remember, this imaginary jump rope is actually very, very good to burn a lot of calories. And we're switching to seal jacks. Come on, guys. This is a full body, total fat burning workout. And jog in place. Up the energy, guys. And we're switching to high knees. Now remember, the higher the knees, the more calories you burn. Big movements. Get the arm swing in there. That's it. Side to side jumps. and we're switching to butt kicks. Now, butt kicks are a great exercise to tone the hamstrings. And we're switching to forward and backward jumps. Come on, guys. Keep it up. And we're switching in 3, 2, 1. Straight arm shuffles. And get ready to switch to single leg skips. Left and right, switching legs. Let's move to the beat. Come on, guys. Back to straight arm shuffles. And don't forget, the bigger the movement, the more calories you're going to burn. So keep it up, guys. We are working up a sweat here. That's it, guys. More energy. Pump it up. And we're doing capoeira style shuffles. Make sure to rotate your torso. Big movements, everyone. And we're switching to single leg jumps, side to side. Work on balance. Keep on going, guys. And we're doing touch and floor skiers. Again, another full body movement. A lot of fun, but burns a lot of calories as well. We're switching to side-to-side lateral squats. And we're going to duck like a boxer, side to side. Come on, guys, almost done. Three, two, one. Great job, everyone.
Ooh, that was an intense leg workout. Coming right up is Coach Jim's workout number 4.
Okay, for our next workout, we're going to do a core blasting, leg burning, and fat burning total body workout. I hope you guys are ready. First exercise, we're gonna warm up with basic seal jacks. Everyone, seal jacks, ready, set, go. Good, and stop. Now remember, if you're a beginner, you can follow MJ and Alan. Show us how to do beginner style. Good, hands on your ears. Squeeze your scapula back here. Let the upper body fire. From this position, we're gonna go to a squat. Perfect form. Now, while at this angle, we're gonna pulse twice. So it's gonna go pulse, pulse, then jump. Pulse, pulse, and jump. For beginners or first timers, you don't need to do the jump. You can just do a simple pulse, pulse, squat. Our third exercise, we're gonna take a break from the legs. We're gonna go down on the floor. We're gonna work on your triceps and your core. So everybody down on the floor. Hands together, form a triangle. Beginners, on your knees. Good. Advance, keep your body straight. And we're gonna do a push-up that's gonna be concentrated on your triceps. Ready, set, go. Good. Good. One more, down, and relax. All right, guys, stand up again. Our last exercise, we are going to do what we call as a grounded squat jump. What's a grounded squat jump? It's basically a squat jump
except you're grounded or you won't be taking off. So what makes this thing special? You have all the momentum and power of a jump without actually executing it, making it safer on your knees. So this is the way it looks. Go to this position first. Pretend you're about to jump. And as soon as you get up here, don't jump. Hold your jump. Once you're up there, return down right away. And up, float, return. Return, return, and stop. It might look simple, but what we do like about this movement, it burns a lot of calories as a full body movement. Okay, that's it guys. 4 simple movements, 4 minutes of Metabeats. Hope you guys are ready. Seal jacks, go. Good, go at your own pace. Never compete against anyone else but yourself. Pause, pause, jump. Pause, pause, jump. Pause, pause, jump. Good. 10 reps. Good job. And diamond push-up. If you look at Coach Toni, you see how it's working her triceps right here. Good, perfect for girls who are trying to get rid of the problem area here. Good job, guys. Go lower, Alan. Good, lower. The lower you go, the better the effect. Grounded squat jump. Explode, explode up, explode. Good, faster, explode. Go in, need to faster. Boom, faster, explode. Come on, energy, more power. Boom. Good. More power. Good. Up. Right. Good job. Second round. Let's go. Let's do this, guys. Good. Spread your legs. Good. Spread your legs out. Good. Soft landing. Soft landing. Good. Good. Nice, guys. Come on, guys. Challenge yourselves. Good. Push up. Body shape. Good. Push. Push. Good. That's it, Adam. Be good. Push. Lower. Lower. That's it. Got yourself. Two minutes, guys. Halfway done. Push. Good job. Good job. Good. Come on, AJ. 4 minute workout, guys. All you need. Nice. Push. It's okay to take a break. You have at least 5 to 10 seconds. No one can get. Come on, Angie. That's it. That's it. Lower, 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 lower. Push. Good. Good job, Angie. Come on. Let's go, guys. Challenge yourselves, but don't compete against anyone else but you. Good. Stretch your legs. Stop landing. Good. 1 minute, guys. We're almost done. We are almost done. Push yourselves. Come on, guys. Good, MJ. Doing good. Almost there, Alan. Almost there. Come on. Almost done. Almost done. Squeeze every rep. Every rep, guys. Only 4 minutes. Nice, Alan. You'll see. 30 seconds. Come on, guys. Almost done, Andrew. Push it. Almost done, guys. Good. Keep going. We're almost done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Good job, guys.
Now, after that intense workout, let's tone it down a notch with our cool down.
These are the exercises. Partner stretch, starting with adductor stretch, hamstring stretch, butterfly stretch, crossover oblique stretch, spine stretch. Let's begin the cool down.